might be able to help us answer a few questions. He's like a hot detective over there.
Oh, is this Detective Chris Boulter?
Comment on anything or not.
Your entire video camera, I know it's going to be cropped and I know it's going to be put on YouTube because that's what you've historically done. I've seen the videos.
There's actually people out there want to get our goat, and somebody around here is videotaping it so we can goad us into doing something that would violate the guy's civil rights. But I still don't want to ask him a lot of questions because I don't want to go down a rabbit trail.
Block and beat.